make shadows, some make lights, some make everything, some make it now. Some make popcorn, some make signs, some make people, but they do it fine.
Listen carefully. The only way that we can fight the Valkyries of the archways is to take them by surprise, one by one. They still don't think we pose much of a threat to them, so they won't be ready. In any way, if we give them enough time, we shall face the full power of the castle. There are only two of them in this valley now, but they will be hard enough to handle anyway. I extracted the code from Hammer's weapon and updated your accounts with it. Now, we all have the weapon upgrade and the Valkyries will be vulnerable to our attacks, but beware. They are still the most powerful foes that you will ever encounter. Keep your distance and don't get too right. You just don't stand a chance in a one-on-one with them.
Do you know where they are?
See their bases? They're just across that river of magma. You'd better gather enough resources, or they could be closing in on us any moment now.
Let's get it over with. I'm sick of this place.
And one more thing. Even though I'm not a warrior, I can still be quite useful in battle. Just don't let them get too close to me, and you can see for yourselves.
Unit lost.
Batteries are empty. Batteries are empty.
I'll be there for you.